We had no idea what we were dealing with, and we weren't the first to try. I put my wristwatch to my ear to make sure I was still ticking. It's an old habit. We had been told where we were going or why. We had no idea how big this thing was, and we knew we weren't alone.
Boiled up from the depths of the air, brought my last remaining strength with it. I heard my watch tick.